It's a Luna Moth. Every year that we've been up here, I've been able to see one.